YouTube friends, my all my live stream friends on Facebook, Instagram. Welcome, welcome to Paris. You're just looking live at the Christmas tree at Galerie Lafayette. And we just have the little performance with all the lights. Look at that. It's magical. Bonsoir. So this is the performance, you guys. You guys, sorry, I'm so there was there 2 little minutes of performance. I hope you guys like that. Look at it, how pretty it is. I have a really hard time to join my own broadcast. This is magnificent. Well, here you go, guys. I made it in. I'm not sure if the rooftop is open as well, but here is your Christmas tree, Galerie Lafayette. We made it. So the theme this year has to do with the plane. Remember the plane? I'm just addressing myself specific to Ellen because she looked it up. A plane landed here on the rooftop of the Galerie Lafayette in 1919, on the 19th of January, so they made the theme. They have recycled, in my idea, the Christmas tree from last year, and they're using the same effects of the Christmas tree of 2017. So it's basically, this Christmas tree is a cross between 2017 and 2019. Hi, bonjour, Switzerland watching with you, yeah. So this tree is absolutely stunning, and guys, it is packed, and we still, you can still go on the, how do you call that, on the viewing platform. Maybe I will do that later this week, but I'm not sure if I specifically can do that now. But how wonderful. I mean, it was funny to do this little haps thing before broadcast, just to show you guys what's going on. But look, let me see if I can show myself as well. Hi. Oh, it's Christmas. Guys, it's Christmas. I just don't like that orange ball though. I should find better light. But I'm very warm with the scarf and with the Mona Lisa mask and everything. But I made it. I made it. So it's so beautiful. It was more beautiful when we started, but hey, we always need a good entry. What else did I want to show you? This is Christmas. We can walk around, so now people are actually, ah, this is great. Now I can turn the camera again. But it's so lovely. So every half an hour, it gives a 2-minute performance with the music, like just like Disneyland. Oh, children, don't bump my camera out of my hands. Let's move. I should make some pictures as well, no? But this orange ball in front is a little bit annoying. Wait, let me just make a picture. There. That orange ball. I don't want the orange ball. Let's go find another perspective, if you don't mind. But Peter just gave me the comment that like what was happening outside, hi Lori, was a little bit like the good old Black Fridays when everybody would run in. So here you have a little bit of a better view. So this is a stand of Scotch and soda. They're actually Dutch. Look. Or maybe we can go a level lower. So this is a department store in Paris. The dome is amazing, huh? Well, these poor little shops can finally reopen. Oh my God. Oh, I have a proper view. Look at this, guys. Oh, isn't it pretty? I hope you get lots of screenshots. And don't worry, you can use them. Let me just put my phone in my pocket for 1 second. Wow. So the shop has only a limited amount of people in here. But isn't it wonderful? I know that Peggy had an image of being here. Hi, Ellen. It's amazing. It would be so nice if the rooftop is open as well. Then we can go check out the rooftop. But look at all the details of the dome. So it's a department store, not an... It's not a shopping mall, but a department store. We are in Paris. It's Galerie Lafayette. I love this image with all the little shops down there. Super hard. Merci pour le super hard. Thank you. Galerie Lafayette. And don't forget to give me a like or subscribe. I should just do some. Guys, I'm doing a little bit for myself, a little bit of advertising as well. You can always buy me a coffee. buymeacoffee.com/ChantalTV. I like coffee. And if you're wondering where I am on YouTube, this is where I am on YouTube, Chantal TV. Also everywhere. And you can find me on Instagram also, Chantal TV. I kind of like it, that's there on the side. But anyway, let me find that little, voila. So let's move a little bit again. So we are in the Galerie Lafayette. That is the tree. I hope it's all clear. And people are for the first day out again. Because it's, I'm just gonna take every corner where I can film. Because it's for the first day, we can do non-essential shopping. And as you saw, it is so busy. Bed. So this is the amazing tree in the Galerie Lafayette. And we had a lot of problems to get in because it's so busy in the streets. But they have only a limited amount of people in the store, so in the store it's not too bad. So we check if the the rooftop is open. Yeah, there are lights in the tree. Well, you see them sparkle first of all. Wait, let me just zoom in a little bit. Sorry, I'm just trying. You see the sparkle? They're not UFOs. So the lights, it's every half an hour there's a little performance. So this is a close-up of the tree. So So the theme is really a mix with all the moving elements from 2017. And then this whole tree is, I think they recycled it from last year, from 2019. They're also becoming very smart about reusing the elements of the trees. And there's the plane. But it is absolutely wonderful. So pretty. Okay, let's move along. Let's see if the... I like these little plants. Look, a cactus with a tree. Everybody wears masks. Here we have Marco Polo. We can also walk up. Let's walk a level up. Have you ever been here? Look at this. These wonderful old-fashioned... There's me. We need... Oh! Oh. Uh-oh. Look, this level is closed. Well, at least there is nobody here. Elevator is packed. Hi! Children department.
Oh.
This is the dome. I'll just show it to you. From the, can you see it? I can hardly breathe because of walking. Well, Chantal is running out of air with the mask. To be honest, I'm fit, but I still need oxygen. Whoop. And I nearly tripped. Merry Christmas! Oh my god. So we are on level 6, restaurant level. Let's see if it's open to go to the rooftop. Well, I'm breathing very heavily at the moment. Yes! The rooftop is open, you guys. I didn't walk up for nothing. Are you ready? Yes. I know, Nina, because I live... Cinquième étage, fifth floor. And I put my mask up. Look at Mona. She's totally hyperventilating. Sorry. Are you guys ready? I'm ready. Love our trips. Thank you guys. Look at this. We made it to the rooftop of the wonderful, fantastic Galerie Lafayette. God, and the Eiffel Tower. There's the Eiffel Tower. Screenshot. Oh. And if you're wondering where all the comments are, if you go to youtube.com/ChantalTV, you can read all the comments from all the platforms. OMG. Look how wonderful. I'm just like, there's the full moon. OMG. OMG. Look at that. Okay. Oh my god, you guys. Who needs Christmas trees? Who needs Christmas trees? And then look down Look at this. OMG. Isn't it wonderful? It is so cool. Christmas is in town. Wow, let's just move a little bit because I feel not so secure with my phone here. Loving it. Wow, you guys. It is stunning. I just want to hold my phone with a better hand. Hold on. Because I have a strap around it, so I can film a little better because my hands are getting a bit sweaty. There you go. This is Paris. With UFOs and Galerie Lafayette signs in the reflection. And there is the Opera Garnier. And look at all the little lights. I know this is the favorite roundabout from Bieder. She loves this roundabout. You see all the cars going around. Last year they had an ice skating rink. This year not, because I think they were not even sure if they were going to reopen. That little lit up little thing over there is the Invalide. So we have the Eiffel Tower, the Invalide. And this is the Opera Garnier, which is normally lit up. So I'm a little surprised it isn't, but maybe it still has to be lit up. So, and then we have a full moon and a big Netflix Voyage vers la Lune. Netflix with Galerie Lafayette is doing a promotion. It's great, lots of cars. Hermoso! Ah, isn't it wonderful to be in Paris at the Galerie Lafayette? And it's much better to be here than downstairs. I did clean my lips before I started. But how amazing. I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. Especially that little Eiffel Tower. There you go. Do they always have the lights this early? Yes, normally earlier, but we only have since today. This is why it's so crazy busy, you guys. For the first day that we can do, we can leave our house for further than 1 kilometer, so 20 kilometers, and we are allowed to do non-essential shopping. So that's why these stores reopened. They were closed since the 30th of October, and now they're all reopened. And as you can see, people are enjoying this. And if you look at my broadcast before, it was absolutely manic downstairs also to get in. And there's the full moon. And here we have something related to Netflix, Voyage vers la Lune. And they're all beautiful colors. And they're singing. Oh, that's so cute. So that must be from that movie. Has anybody seen that movie? I haven't. I will wait for Bobby to come back. Absolutely amazing. And that's full moon. Wow. So make sure to share and do all that. Oh, I'm so happy to have you all here. That's a tired papa. And the lights are not on there, which is weird. Oh, I smell sanitizer. There's sanitizer everywhere. You can just sanitize as long as you want. Sanitize along. No movies here. Ah. Do you play American Christmas tunes in France? Yeah, I think so. Boule de neige, boule de neige. No, I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, there was a song like something like that, but I'm not really sure anymore. But I miss the Christmas lights on the. Wow. Guys, this makes me so happy. Why does it make me so happy to see all this? Because it feels a little bit normal to be outside with all of you. Does it just feel like I can share something which feels normal, but it's not normal. Let me just turn around. Ooh, nice light. Maybe I should do my hair. Wait, let me just put Mona on better. And let me give myself the pretty hair option. Ooh!
I love this one.
Screenshot people!
Did he manage?
Yeah,
I will take some.
Yay! I hope it's clear. Seems there's a little evil boy with a little, like, how do you call that thing? Wow, you guys, I'm just, I really feel like Christmas has arrived. I feel freedom. I feel less locked up. Feels like everyone is giddy with delight of being out and seeing lights and sights, exactly. And seeing Paris rabbits. No, like a ping pong bat. He had a ping pong bat, Ricky. So we're all giddy because we can all like go out and... So nice. Make us happy too. So I'm happy. I'm sitting in parking lot, not going into store, because I want to be happy with you. Oh, that's so nice. I love that, Peggy. We're all happy together. But you know, we have been locked down, and it was really, you guys know how I felt last week. I felt really depressed with, you know, not being able to buy even underwear. All my packages disappeared. So Sandra sent a package, still don't have it because it is like, lost in translation. Tim ordered me a coat, package disappeared, they're gonna reimburse the money. So it's really like, even online ordering doesn't even work in France. Yeah, so holiday is here, you can actually be out to enjoy it. Your heart is free. Exactly, Jazzy. And my heart will be more free when my daughter comes back from Montreal to have Christmas with us. Yeah, Chris, well, that's Paris for you. Look, suddenly all the people were gone. So many dirty fingers on the, don't touch the glass. That's COVID. COVID glued to the railing. A package stolen from my mailbox. Oh, Peggy, I lost so many packages over the years. It's just not funny. But anyway, the code, the money comes back, and that's what package from Sandra we will find, I'm sure. We will find that one. Hello, Ivana. Awesome view at night. Yeah, well, we are actually allowed back on the Galerie Lafayette, the rooftop. So tomorrow I'm going to show you guys the other Galerie Lafayette. At the Champs-Élysées, which is my favorite for shopping. It also has a tree. And yeah, so it will be fun. Should we go back to the tree? Do you guys want to see more tree? Oh, somebody gave me a super sticker. Oh, let me just find it. Thank you, Nina, for the super chat. Look, Nina gave me a super chat. Merci. We are determined to find it. Exactly, Sandra. Your name is Detective Sandra on social media. We will find it. And I can buy underwear downstairs there because it's Miss Atom. And everybody's looking. This is what Bobby misses, huh? Maybe I should just forward the stream to her. Get an Amazon gift list. You will get packages, believe me. It will be wonderful to see Bobby home with you and Tim. Yeah. Yeah, miss the tree. I will show the tree in a second. I also have already a date that I will be cross-platforming with Louise just before Christmas. So you will have a summer wintry Christmas a few days before Christmas when we're gonna cross over our each other's channels and broadcast both from New Zealand and France, which will be fun. I hope you got all your screenshots you needed, Stacey. Is there anything you need? Do I need to zoom in on something? Or Peggy? Or Sandra? Look, little Eiffel Tower. There's the church in front of the Eiffel Tower. That's the Madeleine. And then we have on the left, we have the Invalide. That's where Napoleon is buried. And this is the Opera Garnier. And I'm totally confused why the lights are not on. Lights, come on, switch on. But maybe because they're closed, it's not on. And in the rooftop, they have the school. The school for the dancers, for the ballet dancers. And it's les petits rats, like the small little rats, because you hear them tiptoeing along. Got them, thanks. You knew to do this at night, of course. That's why I came at night, but Danieli was not able to come in. Let's go downstairs again. We go back to the tree. So the famous tree of Galerie Lafayette. I take the same exit or entrance because I kept on filming and the connection was stable. So I will take the same route so that we're not going to be dropping connection. So this is going to be fun. Two Eiffel tours. Well, and this is a very cool restaurant. Tortuga only opened for a little bit. It's a shame, but I leave it one way so you can see what's happening. So in the meantime, while I'm going downstairs back to the tree, tell me where you're from. Let me know where you're watching from. I like to see where everybody is watching from. Type in, can be your state, city, country. I'm in Paris, France. So glad the outside deck was open. Spectacular view, thank you. I have to go give Betty lunch, yeah. Bye Betty, bye Stacy. You're welcome. Going back. New York City, nice. Pennsylvania, hi Alicia. Los Angeles, wow Jason. Je suis à côté de la Tour Eiffel. Fantastic. Oops, they're rebuilding. Restaurant, I came through there. Should we go back through the, no, let's go by elevator. Tampa, Florida. Fort Lauderdale. Florida, USA, Washington, D.C., Wisconsin. Oh my God, I know somebody from Chicago in here. Look, people, there is the Christmas tree. We continue, level 4. Beautiful, sunny, and cold California. Everybody's saying it's cold in California. How high are you in California? Because the other day somebody was saying I was cold in LA and it was like 21 degrees Celsius. And I was like, well, cold is relative, no? It was super chilly here this morning, 36 degrees. Yeah, that's cold. I know that's cold because that's nearly freezing. Next to the beach, wow. Versailles, France, que chic. Old money, old French money. Okay, Le Grand Froid. Oh, I think, am I too high now? Let's check. Where's the tree? Oh, there's the tree. No, it's still there. It's still there. Oh, it's moving again. So we're live for half an hour. It's moving, it's moving. Oh, I just missed the moving. Is unstable. No! I have an unstable internet connection. Damn it. Sorry, you guys. I'm trying to find a better internet connection, but it seems to be this is the end. This is where I started. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, it seems to be unstable. Hi. So I think that means that's my sign to sign off. Well, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed being here. And see you guys very, very, very soon again. Tomorrow. The connection is good. Oh, because on my phone it says it's not. Let me check. I think we just have too many phones that are live at the same time. What do you think? Okay, well, it was nice to see you all. This was the Christmas tree from Galerie Lafayette, and I will edit something cool out of it later in a short version. Thank you so much, everybody. It is lovely. And this is... You're lovely. Chantal TV from Galerie Lafayette. One selfie then. One selfie, so you guys can send me a nice... shot. Let me just with the tree. It's better this way, no? Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. We're gonna let you go. Bye, everybody.